Hey guys, what's up? Keith and Andrew here. We're playing Slender, The Arrival, and it's for PC, and it's about Slenderman, and...
And maybe not death, right? We'll be safe.
Yeah.
Nothing bad happens. So, look, the first horror game we played on this channel was Slender. And now we're gonna play Slender again, but now it's all like...
So often, we got it by our devotion.
I know it's a fucking poem.
I'll kill you. I'll ruin all your fucking jokes.
I was in an English class. Well, what's the... Fuck.
Wow, there's a camera.
Yeah.
Oh, literally, it's a camera.
Da-da-da.
Who gets out of their car and is just like, I'm gonna film this?
Okay, I get it. Blue Isle Studios probably presented this game. Fuck.
They just Christ. This person just popped out of a car and was like, I'm gonna film my walk.
What a... Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da.
This is a very strangely shaped path, like the hills and everything.
Well, yeah, because it's super fucking unnatural, and the character also walks in this weird way, which makes it, like... I guess that's not the right path.
This is... We're playing as a special person, aren't we?
Yeah. Oh my god, it's getting worse as the hill...
Why is the battery plaid?
Oh, it's not as bad when I'm not running. Can I zoom in? Oh.
No one runs like that, though.
God damn it. This is so dumb.
The Addams Family.
Oh my god, there's another car. There's another car.
Holy shit, there's no one in it.
There's another car.
At this point, I would be questioning why credits are showing up on my camera.
That's absolutely true. Unless this is, we're already watching a movie that happened.
Oh, hey, look, it's the stone wall. Is this the forest area?
This car has the best graphics ever.
Step up from Slender. The first Slender, this is a huge improvement.
I guess. I mean, it doesn't look like dark ass. Yeah.
Although I question the slopes of these hills.
I question everything.
It looks like crazy, like Alice in Wonderland textures.
That's not how grass works.
Okay, congratulations, you noticed that grass in video games looks like shit. You're the first person ever.
I am? Fuck, did I get an award? How is fucking nighttime happening this fast?
Oh wow, that is fast.
I am not walking.
You should move down the path faster. Before death happens.
No, it does it automatically as you get closer to the building. It's on purpose.
Oh, well it's for sale, and it's sold, so it's not for sale. They should really take down the bigger sign so that the little sign doesn't confuse people.
You know what? Front doors are for chumps. But up, but up, but up, but up, but up, but up,
but up, but up, but up, but up. Oh, drag. Like, probably like an amnesia, right? Ah,
ah. Okay.
Alright, we're off to a good start.
Hold on, I'm trying to figure
good job,
out.
Ranger.
Literally, okay, it's literally just like move to right. Oh, this is just.
So you have to move it right instead of forward?
Yeah. It's not like amnesia. It's like someone decided amnesia was a cool idea, but let's fuck it up.
So this is creepy, just wandering into someone's house. Is there anything in here?
Fucking shit. This is it. This is the movie.
No, let's move on. I'm not gonna let you do this.
I don't understand, really. Like, I don't...
We're in a house.
What do you not understand? I don't understand why we're in a house. Oh, I stole a flashlight.
Oh.
What? The phone line appears to be dead. No, it doesn't. What the? Oh. Cereal? I'm hungry. I just
so
got done walking.
This house is empty.
Oh. Ooh. Does my flashlight ever run out?
Someone's house is empty. What?
What the fuck is this? Tunnel vision.
Are you a sniper with the flashlight? How do you turn off your flashlight?
I don't fucking know.
Because it runs out, doesn't it?
I guess it doesn't. It didn't tell me. It was just like flashlight on.
What button you press?
How the fuck do you open this goddamn door?
What just happened?
Oh god! I don't know how this fucking door works.
Did she just sigh and close the door again?
No, I closed it.
Oh. Why'd you close the door?
Because it did that weird camera thing, so I was like, oh, I guess there's something in there. God, this door movement is just like the most jankiest shit. I'm expecting something to be there once I open the door enough times.
Video games.
Okay. Maybe this game was also made in Unity.
I legitimately can't open this door proper.
Hopefully that's never important in a timely fashion.
Timely?
Yes.
Timely?
Situation where timely actions are required. Whatever, words and things.
Timely?
Why is every door open but not quite open?
I can't thank you enough for coming out all this way to help me out. It's been a pretty rough road trying to sell this old place. Wish I had turned to you sooner. You have no idea how happy I'll be once it's all behind me. Love you always. Kate, who's a fucking cunt and sold us a Slender house. Give me this phone, Kate. Give me this TV.
I don't think she sold the house. I think I think she's related to you or you know her.
No, this is a homeowner.
You're like gonna go help them out. And then it's like, what the fuck, man? Did you say the phone line appears? Is that a...
Yeah.
Oh, I thought it was a cell phone. I'm like, wait, what? Slenderman is the killer. Are you just gonna go through the game backwards now?
No. I just knew the door was open, so I was like,
I do not want that to happen again.
Thriller,
it's unacceptable. You will not carry that joke over through multiple Let's Plays. Is there anything out there?
I don't know. No.
Or is there?
Tunnel vision.
What is the purpose of that? Okay.
How do you even do that on a flashlight? Don't you have to turn the flashlight?
Settings have settings.
It's in here.
Sometimes it's just a button. What's outside, Andrew?
I'm in the kitchen again.
Something gonna be outside?
I don't fucking know.
Something.
Okay.
Appears to be locked, but it isn't really. What do you mean it appears to be locked? What does that mean? It just opens or it doesn't, right? That's it?
I don't know.
Da 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 da. Why would you do that?
What? Why do we. What? What purpose does this serve?
You abuse windows, apparently. You can do that. That's how you open the window. Do you not get that?
What am I gonna do with open a window?
I don't know. I'm just saying, like, that's... What do you mean, what purpose does it serve?
What purpose does opening a fucking window serve?
Do you never open windows?
I clearly can't go out it.
Well, it's a normal thing.
Fucking Beethoven, sucker!
This sounds familiar. Aren't you playing the piano? Isn't that why it sounds familiar? Because it's coming from your
hands. I was gonna say, isn't it coming from, like, your brain?
Jesus Christ, video games. Alright, moving on. And what?
Wait, I want to read the piano manufacturer.
Dear Brothers. There you go. Congratulations, Andrew. You read words.
Yay.
Yeah.
Yeah. Where's this fucking key at?
Are you looking for a key?
I don't know, tap. What? Are you fucking kidding me?
What?
You could just turn the fucking thing off. Like, why even give me this fucking HUD?
Maybe people want to be all, like, quarantine-y and shit in this video game. I don't know.
Yeah, so I look
dumb.
So is
there, like, nothing to interact with in here?
I'm always going to do that. Oh, wait. There's a new way, isn't it? Okay, that's a new way. Sorry, my bad. I didn't mean to
walk. Do you know what you're looking for?
A key? There's no fucking direction in this goddamn game.
Why do you think you're looking for a key?
Oh, shit. There's stairs.
Yeah.
I didn't even think about that. What's that?
It's all the creepy drawings.
Look at all the tree. Oh.
Hello, Slender Man.
I was like, oh, look at all the tree. Oh.
Let's take a look upstairs, Andrew.
I don't want to now.
Yeah.
Like, there's clearly something up there.
Do it. W. Look at the fucking screen, Andrew. Look at the fucking screen.
Oh, Jesus Christ. That's a horrible painting.
It's low res.
Ooh, no, it looks like someone just burnt it.
Is it all scratched up?
Why are all these books everywhere? Was Slenderman reading?
I don't know. Walk up. Let's check out. Maybe he wants to join your book club.
My Oprah book club? I thought no one wanted to join that but Oprah. Moshi Moshi. Jesus Christ. I was like, ah, fuck, that was loud.
Now you're pre-scared.
Huh? Now I'm pre-scared? Is that what...
Yes.
Hello?
Is there anyone out there?
No. Well, through the front door.
What if there was someone out there?
Man, if he was sitting on the swing, that'd be the creepiest fucking shit ever.
Like Slender Man.
He's just like, he's like, hello. I'd be like,
and he had to be completely still. Because he's Slender Man. Move on, Andrew. Jesus Christ.
I don't want to, actually. I'm kind of scared. Cause, oh, fuck.
Move on. I will not permit you doing this bullshit.
Wait, hold on. I gotta check these drawers.
Can you open them?
I don't know. Like, I don't know what's fucking interactable. I don't know what I'm supposed to do.
Move
I'm
on.
Just...
Just move on to the next room. Are you gonna leave every room backwards?
Wow, isn't it the smart idea?
No.
Because based on the mechanic on how Slender works, it can't get you if you're standing backwards because it's...
But then you don't know where you're going. You don't
I
know.
Can if I memorize
and
where
And you
I'm
won't
going.
Know if he's there anyway.
Oh, wait.
Just fucking look. Jesus Christ.
Oh, wait. Oh, that's a window.
Slenderman doesn't instantly kill you. You always get time to turn around.
Yeah, but that fucking blows.
Jesus Christ.
Because when you see him, then it's
you
like
are
the
not going through this game backwards.
Well, I'm gonna. I'm like legitimately looking at stuff. I just don't want to.
No, you're not.
Yeah, I am. I'm going through the rooms. I'm just walking backwards because then that way I don't feel as scared.
But now you're just gonna get confused and draw this out.
You're gonna get confused and draw this out.
I'm not playing. Comeback doesn't work. Sucker it.
You're gonna play this.
No.
I'm not gonna be the only fucking
yeah,
one playing this game. Fuck no, man.
Yeah, for the people.
Then you're gonna have a short ass let's play because I don't fucking do horror games like this.
Yes, you do. It's been proven.
Yeah, like what? Amnesia?
Yeah.
That's different.
And Slender.
Okay, Amnesia's a lot different than fucking
and
Slender.
Dinosaur game.
That was.
And Baby Blues.
That
we,
got.
Well,
that,
Baby Blues didn't work out.
That wasn't as scary after we realized that there was actually a plot. Oh, hey.
See what happens when you see, like, directions that you're going in?
Well, I. Didn't I just fucking tell you I walk through the area back, or I walk through the doors backwards? I don't walk through the area backwards.
That's really random and pointless. Ooh, what's outside the window? What's outside the window?
Oh, I should probably close it. Maybe you can get in that way. I don't know. Is he like a spider? I don't fucking know how Slender works.
Maybe. Oh.
I'm done. I'm not even scared anymore. I'm just kind of upset because I don't know what I'm supposed to fucking do, and I don't know where these keys are located.
A key.
Where?
Am I missing
a HUD or something? Like, what? Where is the key supposed to be at?
What's downstairs?
I was just downstairs! I've been in all the fucking rooms at this point!
You just gonna keep doing this?
No, because I knew there's a door right here. Jesus Christ!
Have you been in this room yet?
No, I haven't. Otherwise, the door probably wouldn't be closed.
Or would it?
Nah, I don't think it would be. That's a nice computer. Tunnel vision! Sir?
What?
What the fuck is this?
Like Transformers?
Oh, shit.
Weird little Transformer. Did you just shake?
What?
You can zoom in? Oh, because you're using a camera.
What if you don't have that on? That just looks really weird.
Yeah.
It's like, hypervision activate! It's like you're stressing your eyes really hard. You're like,
You got cyborg eyes with little like lens in it. It's like shutter.
This is bullshit. Where the fuck is the key? Maybe we should have watched a video on it first.
Yeah, that's a great way to do horror games.
Well, I mean, we would have known where the fucking, wait, what? Oh, there's another bedroom.
Ooh, is that a key? It's shiny.
Where? Oh, hey.
Yeah, the thing that really stands out.
Hey! Okay, now I'm not so mad anymore. Wait, how do I pick it up, though?
E? Oh, is that how you zoom in?
Yeah.
Click on it? Well, that was hard to figure out.
Okay. I wasn't too fucking sure, man. Don't be
well,
an asshole about
try pressing
it.
A button like in every other fucking game ever.
No.
Are you just gonna go backwards?
Yeah, I mean...
It's a hallway.
And there's the lock. Oh, fuck. Locked door.
Monster
closed.
Window.
What?
Unlock the door.
What? Oh, okay. I couldn't see it over the flashlight. Oh, goddammit. Are you doing this? Oh, right.
Dramatic music, Andrew. Are you excited about the dramatic
fucking
music?
Goddammit. Fucking goddammit. You know, here's the thing. The thing about this game is, like, you're trying to build a
horror... These door controls are totally gonna kill you at some point.
I don't even think that. I think, like, the door controls are ruining the mode or the moment, because I'm supposed to be terrified by opening the door to this room, but I'm not, because I can't fucking open the door to this room.
It's having a door seizure.
It's like, by having issue opening the door, the room being scary. Oh. Jesus, the terror in the world scared the fuck out of me. I was like, oh god, what is that in the corner? It's blinking.
It's just a hole in the world. Totally what? Intentional game feature.
Can you see it? Yes, we can. Oh wait, no, it's not a cheer. Oh, he actually is dead. Oh. God damn, kid.
This person's been busy drawing.
Question one. Where were your parents? Because clearly they didn't walk into your room and see all your bad drawings.
How polite of them to keep all their crazy in one room.
Like, that being drawn on my wall as a kid would have got me beat.
That's like the definition of being compartmentalized.
Did I take the pencil? Oh, shit.
What'd you just take?
I don't know what I just took. Why don't you tell me what I fucking took?
Children are screaming.
Okay, I had to check if that was, like, the game or real life.
It was a game.
Okay.
Really funny. There's just scary stuff happening right outside your house.
That's why I was like, oh, shit, this is serious. Like, fuck, we need a call to action or something.
There's a creepy man on the wall.
I mean, I'm not going to go after her. So.
Look out the window.
Look out the window, Andrew.
Andrew, stop it.
What? I know where I'm going.
God damn it, Andrew.
I think. Okay, there
you go. I don't want to see this whole game backwards.
You're going to have to.
Jesus.
Easy come, easy go.
Little high, little low, any way the wind blows, doesn't even matter to me. Where are you going?
I'm in the kitchen.
Why?
Oh, wait. Yeah, okay, I'm in the kitchen. Because I got the keys to the unlocked door.
You probably had to get a key in that room.
I picked up something in that room.
You picked up a paper, didn't you?
What would the paper say?
I don't know.
How do I get my inventory? How do I check my item? I'm getting really fucking frustrated with this game. What is my inventory button? Jesus fucking Christ. What?
Is there a controls menu?
Yeah, like options. Oh, what? Current goal, investigate Scream beyond the back gate. You're fucking mine. I'm not doing that. Bindings. There we go. Sprint, crouch, camera zoom, flashlight, HUD toggle. That's it? How do you... What would I pick up then? Like, you're not going to show me what I fucking picked up? So I'm just, like, forever going to be in mystery?
Yep. Are you excited?
How did I come into this house again?
The front door.
Oh, Jesus. That scared the shit out of me. I was looking outside my patio, and there was, like, someone walking past. And I was like, ugh.
You probably have to pick up a key in that room.
No, I picked up a piece of paper.
You didn't explore the room.
But I also... Yeah, I did.
No, you didn't. You looked in it and then turned around.
Flashlight, lighter, batteries, kerosene.
Lock the house.
Extra tapes. Extra tapes for what? Video time! Video time!
Ooh.
Wait, what? From the pause
scrapbook.
Menu? Oh, that's...
Yay.
That's a dumb idea. Okay.
Well, that's a dumb idea.
What did I grab in the girls' room? You saw me clearly grab something.
I think so. Maybe we imagined it. The game's already fucking with our brains.
Yeah, you know what? I'm going to fuck with the exit button real quick. Control-Delete, yes. Alt-F4, yes. Is this the way I came in? I don't know. Come on.
What is your goal right now? What?
Goal is to close the fucking...
The screen glitched for a second there.
Yeah, because there was something there. Because I can't fucking close the door! You know what?
That was creepy.
You know, actually it wasn't. It was just fucking irritating. I'm done with this fucking door mechanic. I think this is the way I went.
Well, then finish this stupid house segment.
Yeah, this is the way I went out.
About the garage?
Yeah. Oh, God. I never looked at this garage before. This garage is fucking
like weird.
Just hella plywood.
Is it plywood or particle board? I don't remember.
I believe it's plywood.
What their goddamn things are called.
I don't remember. Oh, can I get the car? Can I just, like... Oh, yeah, the flashlight can run out. I think it can. Can it?
Go investigate the scream.
Where? Oh, back gate.
Back gate. Dude, you can't navigate out here backwards.
You're right. Okay, you take over.
Just fucking look around.
I just did the house.
Just fucking look around. Over to the back gate.
Dude, I don't fucking have any.
Go around the house. You said it wasn't even scary because it's not even like a house anymore.
I didn't say that.
In Baby Blues, you're like, if it's not like this, then I won't be scared. Like, when I'm in some yard. This isn't.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Yeah, this isn't scary. It's not what your life's like.
It is real life's like.
No.
Have you ever been in a backyard before?
No. Not one like this. I have a pretty big backyard. It's not this big. And empty and creepy.
So, the back gate's open, so that's level one.
So, what do you think you're gonna find back there? You think it's gonna be a monster? Dude, the buildup is crazy. Wait, it's a monster. Loading screen.
So I'm a woman?
I heard once that loading screens do absolutely nothing to break tension. They work perfectly fine. Oh, guess we're started now.
I think we should switch off every level.
Nope.
Why?
You're gonna keep playing.
I'm not playing.
Yes, you are.
Dude.
Do it.
Dude.
Do it.
Dude.
Do it.
I've been doing this for 20 minutes. You play at least.
Nothing's even happened yet. Fucking do it.
Then you play it.
Go.
I went to house.
Go.
I went to house.
I beat the last game for you. Do this.
Okay, that's fine. The last game wasn't.
God damn it, Andrew. We're recording.
Fine. You know what? Fine. I'm gonna do it in my fucking own way. God damn it. Yo, what you gonna do? This house door doesn't open. What is that? Outside park has 3 canoes available for rent. Your mom's a canoe. Did I just take that fucking sign? Like, let
what?
Me.
What? You just took a sign.
What am I just carrying a fucking canoe available rental sign? Jesus Christ.
What the fuck is going on?
God.
This person's.
Hey, yo, what you gonna do?
This person's
do?
Actually
hey,
just a thief,
you,
aren't they?
What you, yeah, no kidding. Hey, da da na, na 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 na.
Are you nervous, Andrew?
No, I'm actually kind of like frustrated. I don't like this game.
Oh, found one.
Oh fuck! What? What am I doing now?
You just picked up the first page.
That's why I'm frustrated. Because I somehow fucking play the game.
You better find 7 more pages now, asshole.
Yeah, whatever. I don't fucking give two shits.
Boom.
Boom.
Go in the building. There's gonna be one inside of them. Oh no, it's the bathroom.
Oh no, it's the bathroom.
At least it looks like the bathroom.
Fuck. I can't even fucking. Oh, fuck. Hey, you.
Oh, that's him down there. You should turn around. You should turn away.
Oh, hey, you can zoom in. Hey, you. What you gonna do?
You should turn away before it kills
you. Hey, you. What you gonna do? Hey, you. What you gonna do? Nothing.
God damn it, Andrew.
He's doing nothing. He can't do anything.
Stop fucking staring at him.
Oh, why? He's camera shy? Are you camera
Maybe
shy?
Maybe he'll start killing you.
Are you camera shy?
I guess he's not killing you.
Nope. Hey, you. So what you gonna do? Hey,
so
you.
So we're at like
what
the fixed distance where he's just not harmful?
That's awesome. We're gonna watch him forever. What's the point at which he starts like disappearing?
Probably when you look away.
Oh, no. Don't say that. Because then it's not fun. I want to see him disappear.
That's how Slenderman's always work. They always disappear when you look away. That's like the point. How long are we going to draw this out?
Because I want to see him disappear.
I guess we're just going to have to edit the fuck out of this.
Yeah, we'll just edit this part. That's
cannot,
fine.
There's so much of this video we can't use.
No, that's fine. Just edit it out. I want to see him disappear, though.
Like, you're not going to.
Well, just from a mechanical standpoint, I want to see how he just vanishes. Does he vanish, like, with poop and smokes? Or does he just, like...
Turn 90 degrees and turn back. Oh. Oh.
Oh.
You froze.
Oh. Hey. You. Whoa, what you gonna do? Ah! 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 Mm-hmm. It's not funny.
Yeah, it is. No. Very fucking funny.
Fuck.
You wasted all that time and then like, hello.
Well, that's how I fall. I want to watch him disappear. Fuck.
That was very fucking funny.
That was fucking terrifying.
You got behind a tree for a second. That was gone. Just find the notes. Don't look at them. No
well, where are the notes though? Do you know?
They're usually in something, right?
Is it all randomized? What's that?
I don't know if they'll be right. That's a power board thing. There's usually one. In the original Slender Man, there was a. there was a note inside everything, basically, usually.
Oh, inside every area?
So it was like, oh, here's a weird building, there's gonna be a note in it. Here's a truck, there's a note on it. There's a weird tree, there's a note on it. And everything else
what
was
the
just,
fuck, a weird tree?
And everything else was just forest. So this is a structure, there's probably a note in here somewhere. You should find it. Are you nervous, Andrew?
Well, yeah, I don't. Being in buildings makes me nervous, being outside doesn't.
You seem nervous, Andrew.
Well, yeah, because being in buildings makes me. I just fucking explained this!
I know, I'm fucking with you. Did we not catch this?
I can't touch doors now? Okay.
Don't worry about the fucking. Why do you need the door?
Because! So I can slam it and open it.
Door not useful to you. Just look.
I don't want to.
Look.
I can't turn sideways.
God damn
it. Why does this game offer, like, tippy views? Like leanings, what is it called?
Just strafe.
Oh, wow, okay.
Oh no, I'm scared.
I have nothing? You're an
microwave.
Asshole. Where the fucking note?
Congratulations, you found the scary microwave.
You know, man. The worst part is I didn't even see what the note looked like, so I don't know what I'm supposed to be looking for.
Yeah, I think they look just like the old ones.
Are they?
Yeah, probably. It's the same developer as far as I remember. What? Where is he?
I don't know. I just yelled because the screen went crazy. Like...
Just keep moving. Power through it. Don't back. What? If you back into him, then he could be like right on you, and then you're fucked, and you instantly die.
No, that's their fault. They should have saw me doing that and programmed against it.
No, that's like not... It's gonna kill you for being stupid. That's not a game flaw.
Check every toilet.
Gross. Why did that happen? He's right behind you, isn't he?
Oh.
Move!
Fuck, I don't...
God damn it, Andrew.
I didn't see him! Where was he?
He was right on you, probably. I think you walked directly into him.
That's fucking dumb.
God damn it, Andrew.
You do it. This is... What the fuck? Where is this? Where the fuck?
Wasn't this where the level started?
Oh, okay. Well, the level started on a hill. No?
Yeah, there's the sign. You picked up.
Yeah, and then the lake just magically appeared.
I don't think you looked this way last time.
Considering someone's like making splashy sounds while walking through the water, I don't. This is a totally different area, dude. This is a totally different fucking area. This is totally different.
You think the levels are randomized?
Yeah, the levels are randomized, absolutely.
Oh.
This is the worst ocean ever. This is like fucking cloud water. Yeah, this is all. It's all fucking randomized. Yeah, so then you do it. It's not gonna be completely the same then. What the fuck is this shit? Personal flotation devices, PDFs. PFDs, yes. Whatever. Must be worn at all times in the water park. Other available to rental shack. Do not cross the floats into designated swimming areas. Reflective gear should be worn if canoeing at night. Do not interact with any and all marine life. What the fuck you? Who are you to tell me not touch a fish, alright? I'll fucking touch a fish if I goddamn it. What is all this shit? Zorbing? Zorbing is not a thing. What does that say? Can I?
It does say zorbing.
What is zorbing?
It has like an asterisk, and I can't read the bottom.
Yeah. Funnel could discourage, but not. I don't care.
Yeah, you can read it from your scrapbook.
Fuck you.
I've heard of scrapbooking, but what's this creepy shit where she's just picking up random shit from everywhere?
It's called stealing. And then making memories of it later.
I need to make a scrapbook out of a sign.
What is that? Oh, it's a porta potty. With a flare on it? What the fuck kind of porta potty is this?
Monster.
Oh, that's why it happened like that.
What?
Oh, no, I guess not. Weird. Wait a second.
What are you talking about?
I thought I just saw the world... I thought I saw the world start building itself as I continued walking, which wouldn't be a good idea. Yeah. Weird, okay.
You thought you saw trees spawn?
They are spawning like that. God damn it, that's why that's why Slender popped out like that before, when he wasn't there previously.
Ooh.
No, that's terrible fucking game design.
Ooh.
And why would you lock a fucking porta potty? What?
Did you just pick up a note from the other side of the porta potty?
Yeah.
Through the porta potty?
Yeah.
Well, you better get moving, Andrew.
Hey, do what you're gonna do. Hey, do what you're gonna do. Fuck, man, this is... Is this the same fucking building I was just at?
Yep. Find the note. Find the note. Is it gonna be in the window? Is it gonna be the Slender Man? What? What? Ah, stop it. Stop.
Eventually.
Stop it. My brains. What if you were in a different location? What if you stopped shaking the camera and you were a different place?
I could do that if you want to.
Move.
He just spawned right in front of me for no reason. He just like spawned there. I'm not gonna play a game of running from the magical missing spawn man. I'll play a game of like something's after you, but I'm not gonna play a game where the guy just like poof, I'm in front of you. Get out of my face, magic man. I'm not gonna fucking play a game with you. Why can't you punch Slender Man in the dick? Clearly he doesn't move. He's a fucking skeleton. He's just like.
He's not very scary, is he?
No.
He's like startling because of the sound that pops up when a completely silent game.